This is his house now.
I know, Tom, we've seen it on the Facebook and we thought, this is wonderful where you live. Isn't it? Oh, why, Tom, you've been great here.
Oh, just leave it, Papa, it's broke.
I don't, we need to get it fixed.
We
need to get the guy here a couple of days.
Oh, why, is
it
all that
it's in? No, it
can
be shot, it's just you've got to get
a push.
Bridge.
No, well, this is fantastic.
This
one, you fell on your head. How are you doing, Tom?
I'm alright, how are you?
Not bad.
Good.
You couldn't ask any better than this.
Well, it's me and my cousin that we share it, so well, I pay him a good bit of the rent and all that, and we just share it. We'll live here together.
It's a nice place to live.
Oh, it's a lovely, this is lovely.
Yeah.
This is
here we can
private bit of food as well.
Yeah.
This is like, we private bit, this is a wee patio bit and all
that. Just sit here in the summer.
Sit here in the summer. In the summer, and
it's quiet along here, Paul. You're not getting any.
The neighbours have come down as well.
They're all actually quite. They've got family, but they're not really noisy. Well, one above us, the kind of kids and all that thing, you hear it, but it's not really too bad. We've obviously got the meat coming that way in there, but you don't really, you hear it for a wee bit and then it kind of
dies
down. And you get Loman Shores as well up there.
And you've got Loman Shores, you walk all the way up there to the pier, you can go way up there to the pier,
lovely.
Was it pier?
Lovely.
And you've got the Loman Shores and all.
I could live here myself.
I don't know. That's a nice flat.
This is nice.
This is nice.
This is
nice.
Modern.
Look at the size of it.
This is excellent. This gives you a lot of room.
Because an awful lot of people.
That's enough.
I mean,
no. Where's
it going to get yourself,
Tom?
That was yours.
It's a people from the Golden Star,
isn't
it?
Aye, it's.
Pakistan.
It's a Pakistanis that thing, mate, man, but they're no like. They know what their other type of people they can. They run a really fun business. They run a really good business. They lease a lot of these and they go, we don't want any nonsense. If you're kind of fair enough, we know you can go out and all that. Remember, we've got people, their families staying in there, so don't have it too.
Well, you're
not
noisy, Tom.
I do it in a day, I have people back, but I mean, we don't kind of appear.
I'll rave the place up, huge. This is lovely.
Oh, it's
cracking. Yeah. I don't know. See, that Tom showed me,
what
was that?
I know, he showed us it on Facebook.
This is milk.
Oh, that's awesome.
This is
beautiful.
This is a good size of a living room. A big table there. That makes it. Your table there, right? Yeah, you can have a family. You're built onto the kitchen, so you can just walk right in it. You landed here on your feet. Nice big couch, isn't it? Nice big corner. And telly on the wall. The kitchen was supplied. That table, the chairs and all that, all the worktop and stuff, obviously, where they get like fridge and whatnot in, but like your big canvas there, that was supplied.
That's beautiful.
Your pictures, a lot, there was like beds and all that, even the internet and all that.
What about the TV? What did you do?
No, Vince bought that in, that was Lance's, he actually bought that in, that was like.
How'd you get in the wall then?
Just get brackets, you got brackets and put it up in the brackets.
Alright, was the brackets already bought in?
No, there was old ones, but he took the old ones down and put new ones up because they had to kind of take them out with a screwdriver and fit new ones
this
in.
This is great, Tom. I love this place.
Is it a great house, though?
It is.
Can you show them the toilet?
Yeah.
Toilet's good, the bathroom's good.
What's
that? What's that?
Here's a good space because it's so
great.
This is great. This is a decent sized living room. See that?
Decent sized house.
This is
I don't mind what I was living in. Compared to this, it's a palace. This was my house.
That was your house, right?
No, it's a palace.
Terrible problem.
I walk out there 2 minutes near the train station right there. I walk like 5 minutes up there to the bus station. I walked down there and that's you into the there. Kind of, you've got Co-op and then that's you into the Vale and all that.
McDonald's just up the road.
I want to go a wee walk up to Loman Shores with the pier side and all that, I just walk up that way. So I'm connected to
everything.
You're not climbing up hills, you're not walking all the way up.
No, flat,
lovely.
That's what I like. Lovely.
This is really lovely.
Oh,
this is nice, Tom. The
room
needs.
What I would like, but is I would like if they kind of levelled down and kind of look. Doing it in the lock and all that, you know, because the box right there. See, like, well, see that? That's like the houses, but if you go further a bit, the lock's just beyond that bit. Aye, because the lock connects onto the leaving, because see that? See that? That split there, that's it connecting onto the leaving. Because once it hits the dam, that's it splitting into the leaving, that's it when it splits and then it gets narrower, that's it, it dips into the leaving.
Goes into the Clyde.
It goes into the Clyde and then it runs up into the Clyde.
Up to Glasgow.
Great,
right up
there.
Oh, this is
lovely here, Tom.
Because you hear it, you go in there to talk, tell him. Whoa. I mean, it has been